Mm-hmm. Weather-wise, we still have some very cold temperatures out there. If you're heading up to Big Bear, to Wrightwood, here's what you can expect at Bear Mountain and Snow Summit. In the last 24 hours, no new snow, but from that last storm, we had about 10 to 12 inches, and along the base, 18 to 24. It's all machine groomed, packed powder, and 14 runs are open. Widespread frost advisory for parts of the Inland Empire, including much of Riverside County, also the Apple and Lucerne Valley and Simi Valley, Oxnard area. You are also under a frost advisory and freeze warning for the upper portions of Ojai Valley. 43 degrees at LAX right now, 39 in Fullerton, 38 degrees in Ontario, and 37 degrees in Camarillo. So it is going to be chilly once again today. Temperatures only going to make it into the 50s and 60s, but change is on the way. High pressure starting to build into the area. That is going to warm us up starting tomorrow, and then you're really going to find significantly warmer conditions on Monday and Tuesday of next week. So if you're done with the cold weather, don't worry, because warmer stuff is on the way. But for today, as I said, Bear Mountain and Snow Summit. In the last 24 hours, no new snow, but from that last storm, we had about 10 to 12 inches, and along the base, 18 to 20, much of Riverside County, also the Apple and Lucerne Valley and Simi Valley, Oxnard area. You are also under a frost advisory and freeze warning for the upper. Mm-hmm. Weather-wise, we still have some very cold temperatures out there. If you're heading up to Big Bear, to Wrightwood, here's what you can expect at 24. It's all machine groomed, packed powder, and 14 runs are open. Widespread frost advisory for parts of the Inland Empire, including portions of Ojai Valley. 43 degrees at LAX right now, 39 in Fullerton, 38 degrees in Ontario, and 37 degrees in Camarillo. So it is going